gonna try a little bit of Legend Onslaught with Bro Brin and TZ. I got my Void Hunter right here. It's got Gear Falcons on, which says after being invisible, your void weapons gain volatile rounds. Finishers while invisible grant bonus damage for all weapons and a reserve overshield for allies. Pair that up with Stylish Executioner, defeating a weakened, suppressed, or volatile target against invisibility and true sight. Your next melee attack while invisible weakens targets as well. And Trapper's Ambush activates Quick Fall. You got Gambler's Dodge, Triple Jump, Snare Bomb, Vortex Grenade, our Fragments, Persistence, more invisibility, better Devour, better Overshield. Finisher grants invisibility, Void Breach or an Orb of Power grants Devour, and Final Blows cause enemies to explode. Void ability. Now, we mix that with whatever you want in the primary. Secondary, I'm using Buried Bloodline because it seems to work very good, because multiple Final Blows grant Devour, and then while Devour is active, it weakens. And if you kill that one, it's weakened, you go invisible again, granting volatile rounds on it as well. Everything explodes, and you got a void commemoration as well. Probably going to change this up to a different void here, and then Leviathan's Breath here, just for tormentors. Yep. Hope you enjoy.
Yeah, people just always use that shit.
Pain leads to perfection, Guardian. Embrace it.
Put on suppressor grenades.
Marking down.
impressive, Guardian. You have an instinct for battle. Test your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will. Infliction of retribution. Remind me to bring you along the next time I feel like yours. Your enemies down before they do the same to you.
There's some weird shit going on, bro. Aliens are like, I still don't understand. I still don't understand how. Oh yeah, but I. Bro, I figured that, you know, aliens are real. You know? I got Celestial and I got a machine gun. But the fact that that's true, right? I thought it would be a whole lot more, you know. Yeah. Than what it was. Yeah. And they're here. Chilling with us. They're like, oh cool, bro. I knew it. And it's like, do you not understand? We are part of it though.
It's no wonder gods fall before you.
Elsie's in a succession. What'd you say there's a triangle? And how the fuck do you see? Oh, I see what you see. I have to put the boots on. Put the boots on. Yeah, I'm in this bitch. I go? Oh, Oh.
Let's
Oh, the demolitions? Oh, fuck, bro. I'm going to try to stun these guys. We got knights and demolitions. Unlockers.
This is a gauge of pure... infliction of retribution.
Is OP in this room. Oh, I got in! Shit. I'm in. Oh, yeah. Hey, you had to say something. Thank you.
Oh.
Your light is blistering. It's no wonder gods fall before you.
I don't know what's better, though. Being able to go invis when you dodge, or... Stylish Executioner allows me to have a lot of volatile. Edge Transit Succession. No distractions, firing line. I may keep that succession. I can chew off of this guy.
A oh gauge God. Of pure combat potential.
The portal
make
was right in
proud.
Front of me, bro. Yeah, it might spawn on top of me, so you can go through the portal.
This is what they call a righteous infliction of retribution.
This one. Upgraded one. Upgraded the Oh my god.
Execute all targets, and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles.
We don't talk about it. Yeah.
Yeah. They're mad.
Everything dies, Guardian. But when you're around,
damn, I hear it happens Shaxx yelling
so
on
much faster.
Hey, pick. Oh, I got a shiny! Man, I be getting shinies all the time, bro. I ain't even lie to you. I got an edge transit with chain reaction bait and switch. I got cascade point bait and switch. I need a reloading perk though. Molly? Molly. Chain reaction destabilizing rounds. What the fuck? Good God. Chain reaction destabilizing rounds. The edge transit. The grenade launcher. I got $4,000. I'm gonna upgrade this decoy. Oh, you good? Yeah, I can't upgrade anything. We do need to heal this one on the right. I'm saving my money, I guess. Let's remember throw a battery at this decoy. The one on the right, yeah. Yeah, it's good. Okay, mid. What just happened? Did you see that? Did you see that?
Down.
Yeah.